people could look me up on my website.
Go ahead.
What we're about, Mark, I'd appreciate it.
Go ahead and do that. Yeah, do a plug.
I go on to being a foot doctor. I got the nickname years ago, Dr. Footsie, and the name stuck. So you could look up on the internet. You can at least see who I am and what I've developed. Written short story books for kids. Mm-hmm. Actually written some music, and I'm not a musician, but with positive messages. It's drfootsie.org. So it's drfoots, S like Sam, I like Irene, E like Edward, .org. And also a couple other things in my old age, and I'm 71.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I don't feel it, although some days I wonder. My old age, I've become the toe tapper rapper. No lie, I've actually somewhat, through friends in the studio, recorded two rap songs on no smoking and on diabetes.
Oh, wow.
And you could look that up on YouTube on the channel Astonaut, Astonaught.
Right.
Anyway, that's about where I am. I'm glad you sent me that thing. I'm glad I contacted. I'm sure we will keep in contact again, Mark. I got your number you left me.
Okay.
And whenever you think you need somebody to go on the air and have some fun, and we can put a message out, and then, of course, I'm sure you'll get back to me, so I'll know how to. How would I, or my friends, how would we tell people how we would look up to hear this on YouTube?
Oh, it's I'll give you my, I'll do this right now off the air. I'll do it right.